Before funny man Bob Crane captured our hearts as America's favorite captive Colonel Hogan, Bob Crane was the first laugh of the day for the city of Los Angeles.
This is Bob Crane on this Saturday afternoon with sort of a fifth anniversary show.
As KNX number one morning disc jockey for over 10 years, Bob Crane was both loved...
What do you truthfully think of me?
I told you I loved you.
And sought after.
So the next day, this gentleman came on the show, and I cannot name him now for legal reasons. He's going to sue me.
For his outlandish pranks.
He said, you can't do that. It's against the law.
Interviews.
Probably one of the strangest interviews we ever had was the day we had both Pat Boone and Georgie Jessel together.
And charming allure.
You are my sunshine.
This recording is your chance to take a peek back in time at the legendary broadcasts of Bob Crane.
That's a pretty sweeping statement to make, but we can make it because it's our show and there ain't nobody going to tell us what we can say.
The program includes a glimpse of his first attempts to break into Hollywood.
I want to get into the acting thing, and I'd been, the agent told me that I'm right for the part. He read the script and I thought you were producing a picture.
Wild interviews with some of Tinseltown's hottest celebrities like Jonathan Winters.
I'm overweight and overtaxed, overtired, and I'm over the hill. It's that simple, kid. 75 pills a day, 16 syringes, and 5 bottles of juice.
Pat Boone.
You don't kiss or anything, do you?
No, I don't kiss, swear, drink. Wear white shoes. And have children.
What do you think of that, George?
I know what to think of it, but I'm not going to say it.
Nichols and May.
Who is he anyway?
Bob Crane?
Yeah.
His own mother.
You'll never know, dear, how much I love you.
And more.
Dean Martin called to say have a happy fifth and save him some.
Order now your copy of this collectible fifth anniversary show from America's favorite star of television and radio, Bob Crane.
That's it.